If you spend any time at all typing on your iPhone or your iPad, I'm sure there are phrases that you use over and over again. Your iPhone or iPad has the ability to create keyboard shortcuts so that you can type just a few letters and have it expand out into full phrases and sentences. For example, there's one already built in. If I type in OMW, you can see that it's ready to substitute on my way, and I'll press space. And in it goes. Here's how to create your own. I'm going to go back to my home screen and then into my settings. I'll tap on General and then scroll up until I see Keyboard, and I'll tap on Keyboard. Now notice at the bottom it says Shortcuts, and I can see On My Way. I can also see another one that I've put in, thanks, THX. Here's how to create your own. I'll tap on Add New Shortcut, and then type in the phrase that we want. I'm going to put in my name. As you can see, Alicia Katz Pollock can take quite a while to type. And so instead, I'm going to give it the shortcut .AKP. The reason why I put the period in front of the AKP is there may be times when I do want to type my initials. So by putting the period in front of it, I create something that there's no way I would type accidentally. I'll go ahead and tap on Save. And I'll press my home button again. And go back to Messages where I started. And now watch what happens. I'll put in period, AKP, and it recognizes Alicia Katz Pollock. I'll press space, and in it goes. I'm sure you'll find a lot of ways to use this technique. It's one of my favorites.